The National Assessment of Educational Progress is our country's only nationally representative assessment of education. Also known as the nation's report card, NAEP provides objective, independent data about the progress of American education for groups of students with similar characteristics. One reason NAEP is valuable is that it allows us to see results over time. And when we look at national mathematics and reading results over the past decade, we see a consistent and troubling pattern. From 2009 to 2019, scores for higher performers improved, while scores for lower performers declined. To help us better understand student achievement, NAEP reports percentile scores. In grade 4 reading, scores for students in the higher percentiles have increased since 2009, while lower performing students' scores have dropped. The decline was most pronounced at the 10th percentile, the group of students who scored lower than 90% of students. We see a similar trend in grade 8 reading. In grade 4 mathematics, higher performing student scores have improved since 2009, and scores for students at the 10th percentile have declined. In grade 8 mathematics, scores for the highest performing students have increased since 2009, while scores for those at the 10th, 25th, and 50th percentiles have all dropped. Again, we see the lowest performing student scores dropping the most. The spotlight and context that NAEP brings to student achievement is invaluable as a catalyst for action to examine achievement differences and improve education for all students. Explore the NAEP results at nationsreportcard.gov.